Was always under the rule of the Hindu language. Then we call Kashmir as well as the Mughal.